I made a lot of mistakes. I made a lot of sacrifices. But every single one of them was worth it for this moment right here. So that I can take the next step in becoming the NXT Women's Champion. Because believe me, Sasha, I did not come here to take part. I came here to take over.
The boss carries her own stamp. How awesome is that?
Mr. Regal, earlier tonight we witnessed the contract signing between Sasha Banks and Becky Lynch. What do you expect from that match at TakeOver?
Greatness is what I expect. The women's division here in NXT is just beyond compare, and it's turning heads obviously everywhere. Everybody's talking about it, and I expect greatness from this match. To see Sasha Banks become the NXT Women's Champion, it has been a joy to watch. And I like the mean-spiritedness. Becky Lynch, on the other hand, is, I'll be honest with you, I nearly brought a tear to my eye listening to that girl out there. The struggles, and I know these are all true, the struggles and the heartache that she's gone through to get to this position. And now she's finally got here. So you think that she's not going to bring every last drop of everything she's ever gone through in her life into that ring and compete? It's going to be a fantastic bout, and I'm really looking forward to it.
Who goes in wanting it more, the champion to keep their title or the challenger to gain the title?
Some champions become a little lazy when they become champion because they think they've reached the peak and they sort of lose that bit of an edge. And I don't think that's happened to Sasha Banks in any way, shape or form. But Becky Lynch, we heard the struggles that she's gone through. We heard that she's been fighting since she was 15 years of age to get to this position. So this is an even, very evenly matched competition. Very evenly matched, and that's what's gonna make it exceptionally good.
Hey guys, glad you enjoyed the show. If you wanna see more videos just like this one, go ahead and click right here. And to binge watch full NXT episodes, click right over here. To be the first one to know everything WWE offers on YouTube, click on that.